Well, we're here in your neck of the woods because you've got a great sporting profile up here. You know, you're mad on the outdoors. We've come for the ice climbing. We're now here with the lacrosse. We're looking forward to doing the curling. We're basically here because Alberta loves to keep active and get off the couch. And we're here to remind the kids in the area how important that is. Number one, when we talk to parents about why we're doing this, they all nod and agree. They want their kids to be active. They're frustrated by how easy it is for those kids to slip in front of a TV or a computer screen or a phone. And all the parents are busy too, so they're holding their hands up saying, well, what should we do? And the first answer is you've got to do stuff with them. Carve out some time where you and your family get off the couch together and find some type of activity. And the second thing we're saying is, you know what, the kids won't drive themselves to training. The kids won't go and buy their own equipment. It takes mums and dads and grown-ups to kind of support the children and encourage them to keep active. So the message is being received really well. No one disagrees with us, but everyone also agrees it doesn't come easily. It takes a conscious commitment to get some success out of keeping people active. Look, my main message is very simply, look in the mirror, you see what you see? That's what you get. The only body you're ever going to be gifted is the one you were born with. If you don't take care of it, it's not going to carry you the distance. That's our message. Get off the couch, do something. We've found 50 different ways to have fun as a family and to do sports. Everyone can find something, find one thing. So my message is simple. Just keep looking until you fall in love with a way of keeping active. And once you fall in love with it, you're set for life.